Hey everyone, this is Edie Clarke coming in with a tutorial on showing you how you can create custom thumbnails for your Facebook and YouTube videos. This came about because I saw a question in a group that I was in yesterday in reference to this very topic. So I thought I would do a quick tutorial and show you how you can do that. So where I am right now is in the video library for my Facebook page, which is Virtually in Sync, and you can get to your video library through your publishing tools. So the first video, as you can see here, has a custom thumbnail, and then you can kind of see which ones have and which ones don't. So this one is a video that I uploaded actually yesterday, and it's actually a video that has been on my YouTube channel for a bit. I just never added the custom thumbnail. So I want to walk you through what I would typically do in this instance. So I normally create my custom thumbnails using Canva. Depending on, you know, what kind of video it is, if it's a PowerPoint video, then I'll use PowerPoint. If it is a tutorial video, then I will usually come up with a complete custom thumbnail. And then if it's a live stream or something where I'm on the camera, then I'll grab a shot of myself from the timeline, and I'll quickly show you what you can do, but I won't go through the whole process on that. So here is the custom thumbnail that I created for that specific video. Now that video did not feature me in it at all, and so that's why I just sort of grabbed a screenshot from another video that I had done, and I used that. But I want to quickly show you using Camtasia, which is a platform that I use to create all of my how-to videos and my tutorial videos. And so if I have a video that I am in and I want to take a screenshot of that, all I would do is I would bring in and import that video into that platform, and every major editing platform allows you to do this. And I would just bring it into the timeline, and then I would drag my playhead or scrub along the timeline to find an image that I think is appropriate that I would want to use. So I could go like there. I don't know if I want my mouth open, but if, for instance, I wanted that shot, and then I would just go up here to share, and then I would go to export frame as. It would then ask me, where do I want to export the frame to? And then I would tell it, I would save it and call it a day. But we're not doing that in this instance. And then there, I would then drag the image in. As you can see, I have one here. And then I would do everything that I did here. So I bring in the image, and then I add text to it. I make it named whatever it is that I want to call that. And then I download and export that specific one. So that was number 9. So I would just press here, 9, download, and it would then export this as a PNG. If you can see up here, it gives you a PNG of that file. Once I have that file, I then need to come over to Facebook, and I go to edit video. And when that opens, you can see here that there is a button that says custom, and it has a camera icon. This is where I will click on that. And then what I need to do is find exactly where I placed this specific thumbnail, and that is right there. So I then bring that in, and there you go. So that's as simple as that. And then I save. And then I would have to refresh, and then you'll see that the thumbnail image will change momentarily. And there you go. All right, so now the way that you do this on YouTube, I've already done this, but YouTube has automatic thumbnails that they'll choose, and they're always the most atrocious looking images from your video. And so down here, it's usually, I think it says like custom thumbnail. So you just click on that, and then you can pull in your custom thumbnail from your computer, and it installs it for you, uploads it for you, and then it becomes the custom thumbnail for that particular video. So I just wanted to come in really quickly and show you guys exactly how you can do that. And if you have any questions, feel free to post them in the comments below. Thanks. Bye.